The scorecards are in with your winner by unanimous decision. Out of the red corner, Phil Madrid.
All right, I'm here with our winner out of the red corner, Phil Madrid. Phil, it took all three rounds. Going into the last one, he had a big mark under his eye. You wanted to concentrate on that or what?
I felt confident. You know, I was a little tired. I didn't get the best training in this fight, but I got the win. Good job to him. He's a tough guy.
Looks like he touched you up a little bit under the left eye. Were you feeling it?
Not really. You know, I mean, I get hit a lot. It didn't bother me, so that wasn't really a big deal. I want to thank all the fans, all my family, all the coaches. You know, we all try to put on a good fight, and I love you guys. Thank you.
Hey, they wouldn't be booing you if you didn't do something they didn't like. So, good work. Let's hear it for our winner, Phil Madrid.
Thank you, guys.